With so many to choose from, identifying the best mixing and mastering plugins for your production can be difficult. That's why we've put together a list of the most powerful and effective plugins from Plugin Alliance that will help you to get that pro sound you're looking for, whether you're a seasoned audio engineer or an aspiring music producer. With over 180 plugins, effects, and apps from over 40 brands included in the Plugin Alliance Mega Bundles, you can go grab your free trials now from the link in the description, but let's just check out a few of them. Really, what I want to do here is give you a taste of what's available in the Plugin Alliance offering and demonstrate just a few of the uses for these plugins. So I'll split this into three categories to make it easy to navigate. First, we're going to take a look at mixing plugins, where we'll take a look at channel strips. Then we'll move on to some effects plugins. We'll take a look at some reverb and some multi-effects. And finally, some mastering plugins, some all-in-one mastering solutions that have a different vibe and something that's going to be indispensable if you upload your music to streaming platforms. Let's jump in. First up, the Lindell Audio 69 series is a channel strip plugin that emulates the Helios Type 69 console. It features a preamp with adjustable total harmonic distortion, two Helios style EQs combined with an F760 compressor limiter and an expander gate. The 69 series is warm and punchy and injects some real vintage character into your mix. Enable the Unity switch and turn up the gain knob to add pleasing saturation across the board. Then dial in your EQ and compression settings to taste. You can also take your analog sound a step further by clicking the All button in the TMT section. This adds small electronic component variations to each instance of the plugin. The results are comparable to running all your buses through a different channel on a Helios Type 69 console. Let's have a listen to the effect this plugin has on an entire mix, even without any additional EQ or compression. This is just the sound of the audio passing through the plugin. Notice how everything just sounds richer and it gels together more than it does without the plugin engaged. Plugins like the EQs, compressors, and channel strips we've just seen are unmistakably mixing plugins. Effects like reverb and delay, whilst technically mixing plugins, can often cross over into sound design territory. With effects plugins, you want something that first and foremost sounds great, but that is also simple to use and lets you get to your sound quickly so that creative spark isn't lost diving through endless menus. Here are some of the Plugin Alliance effects that sound great right off the bat and will inspire that creativity in you. Unfiltered Audio Tails is one of the most creative and clean sounding reverbs on the market. It automatically ducks the level of reverb tails and switches to an empty buffer when triggered, allowing you to soak audio content in reverb without washing out your source material. One of the byproducts of this process is that harsh transients are omitted from the reverb tails, resulting in beautifully smooth results. There are four reverb mode algorithms: Renown, Deep, Spatial, and Shimmer. Based on the mode you've selected, some of the plugin's parameters will change. For example, switching from deep to spatial mode will convert the tone knob into a feedback knob. There's also a sample rate knob that allows you to degrade the sample rate and drastically alter the timbre of the reverb. Tails works well as a basic spatial effects tool to give your mix a cohesive sense of space and a creative effects tool to drastically reshape the character of your sounds. You can toggle the ducking feature on and off, depending on your needs. And there's also a built-in EQ that you can use to sculpt the tone of your reverb, as well as MIDI functionality that lets you rhythmically mute the buffer. Let's check it out on a vocal.
Shut out like a cannon, make the people our watch shine on. Like a gamma while I'm ticking like a clock. Hands up if you feel it like a vibe in the air in time.
Unfiltered Audio's TRIAD is a multi-band modular effects plugin. It allows you to build custom modular effects chains and apply them to its low, mid, and high bands with over 40 modular effects with customizable parameters. So the processing options are endless. TRIAD's modulation section is robust, allowing you to modulate effects like envelopes, modifiers, and so much more. The plugin operates in 2-band, 3-band, parallel, mid-side, and left-right modes, so the depths of TRIAD's processing power are unmatched. Let's get creative with a guitar track. Mastering can be a tricky business. For musicians and producers who are not mastering engineers, Plugin Alliance offer a range of tools that simplify the process with masterbus processing, metering, and some workflow time savers. The ProAudioDSP DSM version 3 is a multiband processor with a difference. Not just a multiband compressor, you also have a multiband expansion mode. Instead of compressing the entire signal as a broadband compressor, a multiband compressor will split the signal into several bands to compress each frequency band differently. Similarly, we can apply expansion with this same method. The DSM version 3 generates a custom compression curve based on the frequency response of your song or a separate reference track. The curve is used to adjust the threshold level of its bands, so this means that your music adopts the frequency response of the other track, the reference track. There are additional controls that let you fine-tune the processing applied, but the ability to quickly match the profile of a reference track makes the DSM version 3 a mastering plugin worth knowing about. MasterDesk Pro is the ultimate all-in-one solution when you're looking to inject a bit of analog modeled goodness into your master. The workflow is simple enough for beginners, but the outcomes are undoubtedly pro. Working your way through the numbered sections 1, 2, and 3, you can quickly create a mastered track rich in just the right amount of harmonic information using the XL and THD controls, that's total harmonic distortion. Section 1 deals with the overall dynamics of the track. You can adjust the overall volume of your master, but also adjust the new clipper and glue controls to help gel the master together. Combined with the compressor and its TMT technology to give you complete dynamic control. Section 2 is all about those harmonics, saturation, the real fundamental of the track. Here you can add some great analog style warmth. Section 3 is where tone shaping is the star of the show, allowing you to adjust the overall frequency curve of the track in a really smooth and gentle way before progressing onto the fully featured three-band EQ section. Then of course we have the familiar section which features in many Brainworks plugins where we can create some additional stereo enhancement and width. Let's hear how this sounds on a master. And finally, the always helpful Adapter Audio Streamliner plugin helps you prepare your masters for distribution through a suite of mastering meters and its codec auditioning tool. The fundamental reason that a plugin like this is so helpful is because depending on the platform your audio will be uploaded to, it will go through a conversion and in many cases downgrading process. That's out of our control. But to regain some control over that, you can use the Adapter Audio Streamliner to hear what your track will sound like once it's gone through these processes to let your processing choices be more objective. You'll know if anything is likely to not play nicely with specific platforms and you can adjust your master accordingly. Want to hear how your music will sound after it's been transcoded to Spotify's premium playback format? What about how it will sound on Spotify when played back on a mobile device? Streamliner takes the guesswork out of how your music will sound when uploaded to different streaming platforms, so choose a streaming service, select a playback tier, and click the codec on button to hear how your music will sound. The built-in true peak meter lets you visualize the effect that different codecs have on your track's peak level. Lower quality codecs can result in increased peak levels, meaning you need to provide your track with more headroom to prevent clipping from occurring during the transcoding process. Streamliner provides different target level options based on the genre of your music, and you can even load custom reference songs into the plugin and toggle between your track and the reference using the AB button. Hopefully this guide has given you a head start in achieving better audio in your productions. From versatile EQs, powerful compressors, immersive reverbs, and dynamic mastering tools, Plugin Alliance has got you covered with some of the most iconic analog emulations out there. You can demo all the plugins mentioned throughout this video for 30 days for free. Get started by visiting Plugin Alliance's website and download the Mega Bundle demo. This product bundle includes over 180 plugins, effects, and apps from over 40 brands. Thanks so much for watching. Take care.